Now in this example, you can see we have a constant here, we have a zero, and we have two poles. So following the same technique, we just bring it into the standard form. So 1 plus something, so this is already 1 plus s over 1 we can write. Here we divide by 10, so it will be s over 10 plus 1, and here we divided by 100 to make 1 here, so 1 plus s over 100. And since we are dividing by 10 here and 100 here, this 100 will become 0.01, that is 100 divided by 10 divided by 100 will make 0.01. So now we have four factors: the constant, the zero, the pole, and another pole. Okay, so now that we have written it in standard form, let's identify what all we need to do. We have to take care of this constant. So we'll take 20 log of the constant, and whatever is the value, we'll plot that with the blue line. We have a pole here. So if we equate this equal to 0, that means s is equal to minus 10. So at s is equal to minus 10, or we just write 10, is the corner frequency for this pole. So there will be a slope down at this frequency, and since the power is 1, therefore the slope is 20 dBs or minus 20 dBs down. The second pole is at, if we equate this equal to 0, that means s is equal to 100 or minus 100. So the corner frequency for this one is at 100, and we'll represent this with the magenta line. And now we're coming on to the numerator, which is 0, represents 0. So if this is equal to 0, that means s is equal to minus 1 or 1. So now because it is 0, its slope will go up, and we represent this by red line. Okay, so as we did in the previous case, we draw the reference line, and then we plot the constant, 0.1. So 0.1, if you take log of 0.1, it will be minus 20 dB. So we draw a straight line for minus 20 dB. And then if we take this one, s is equal to 10, there is a pole, so at s is equal to 10, we draw a straight line up to s is equal to 10, the corner frequency, and then we slope down 20 dBs per decade. So you can see from here that from 0 to 20 dB we have gone for one decade, and we extend this line all the way. Then we have another pole at s is equal to 100 or 10 raised to the power 2. So at 2, this pole will come up to 100 or 10 raised to the power 2 as a straight line, and then it will also slope down by minus 20 dB per decade. And then the last one, we have a 0 at s is equal to 1. So s is equal to 1 means 10 raised to the power 0. So up to this point, the magnitude will be 0, and since it is a 0, it will go up or positive slope, and again it is also, since the power is 1, it will be 20 dB per decade up. So from here to here, 1 decade, and it has gone 20 dBs. So this is how we have plotted the four components of this transfer function. And now we'll add them to make the final diagram. So this is the this was the all three components. Now let's start adding. So 0 and minus 20 will be minus 20, so the final diagram will start from minus 20. So up to this point, it will remain minus 20. And then you can see that this is minus 20, but this is going up plus 20, so the summation of the two will make a slope which is going up. So this is a slope which is going up 20 dBs per decade. Now at this point, what is happening? That a 20 dB slope is going up and a 20 dB slope is going down. So the both will cancel and therefore we'll get a straight line up to this point. So we are getting a straight line up to this point. Now if you look at this point, what all are present? This is going up 20 dB. This is going down 20 dB, so they cancel. But there is another one which is going down 20 dB, so the net result will be going down 20 dB. So this is the final magnitude plot. And as we did in the previous case, we round off the corners to get the final shape. So the final graph by rounding off the corner will look like this. So this was the magnitude plot. And now let's come to phase plot. We have to keep this diagram in mind. For zero it will go up and for pole it will go down. So again, we take the reference line for the constant, since the phase angle is zero. So this line is representing the constant. And then we come to the zero. Again, keep in mind that the corner frequency for zero is 1, 10 raised to the power 0 is 1. So 1/10 of this will be the start point of the phase and 10 times that will be the end point of the phase slope. So it is starting from point 1 and it will go up to 10 and from 0 to 90 degrees. So this is for this one zero plot. And then we come to the other pole, that is at 10. So this is the corner frequency, so 1/10 is the start point and 10 times of that will be the end point. Again, it is going now towards the negative since it is pole, so it is 0 to minus 90 degree. And now coming on to the last one. So for this again, corner frequency is 100, 10 raised to the power 2. So we start from 1/10 of that and we go up to 10 times of that and same slope from 0 to minus 90 degree. And now we'll add 3 to get the combined effect. So as we did in case of our amplitude, we'll also add up to here it is 0. Then it is going positive slope. Now here positive and negative slope gets cancelled, so it will be a straight line. And here, since this has become a straight line, so now we have a 20 dB, minus 90 slope and minus 90 slope. So the adding the two, the slope will now be minus 180 slope. So for one decade, the slope is now 180 or more slopey than the first ones. And rounding off, we get the phase plot for this transfer function.